Ukraine, being Europe's largest country, has a plethora of tourist attractions, including festivals honoring the country's rich culture and beautiful collection of centuries-old buildings. In today's video, we are going to explore the top 10 places to visit in Ukraine. But before we get started, subscribe to our channel and turn on the notifications. Number 10, Tarakani Fort. Grab your flashlight or headlamp and travel to the Tarakani Fort, which is located beside the Ikva River in western Ukraine, just outside the settlement of Dubno and approximately 2 hours from Lviv. It was created to safeguard the Lviv-Kiev railroad line, and seeing it is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. This ruin has a tunnel entrance and is not suitable for individuals who are afraid of small spaces. There are centuries-old tunnels and corridors to explore, dating back to Imperial Russia. Visitors should arrive early to gain entrance to the attraction before the crowds arrive. It's a fantastic location for photographers, history fans, and explorers. But make careful to wear sturdy footwear and keep an eye out for the occasional dangerous terrain. Number 9, Odessa Opera and Ballet. The Odessa Opera and Ballet is the city's oldest theater, having opened in 1810 in a historic edifice in the heart of the city. For a price of a cup of coffee in the United States, visitors may see shows like Swan Lake or Madame Butterfly. The distinctive Horseshoe Hall provides outstanding acoustics and provides the spectators with a good view of the stage artists. This is a terrific chance to get a behind-the-scenes peek at this spectacular piece of architecture if you are here while they are conducting tours. It's even nicer if you happen to be in town around the holidays. The Christmas festival is a must-see. Number 8. Mezihairia, former presidential palace. Mezihairia, on the banks of the picturesque Dnieper River, is the former home of Ukraine's former president, Viktor Yanukovych. There's much to do here, and it could be the most exciting and outrageous location you've ever visited. The opulent structure is now a symbol and reminder of institutional greed and corruption in all its splendor. Tennis courts, a shooting range, an equestrian club, a helicopter pad, an ostrich farm, a dog kennel, a golf course, and hunting grounds are all within its closed gates. Number 7, Kamianets-Podolsky Castle. Kamianets-Podolsky Castle is a prominent feature in Kamianets-Podolsky, just a short walk from the ancient town. This stronghold, which dates back to before the 14th century, is an excellent spot in the canyon for photography and exploration. It looks like a castle from a fairy tale. Take a tour of the interior, taking in all the corridors and admiring the well-kept gardens. Despite the fact that this castle is centuries old, it offers contemporary conveniences such as toilets and a cafe to ensure that you have a pleasant stay. When the castle is lighted at night, it is very stunning. Number 6. The Tunnel of Love. Located just outside of Klevan is another renowned tourist attraction in Ukraine. The Tunnel of Love is a 2-mile length of private railway that creates the appearance of a never-ending tunnel of love and singles alike. The tunnel is created by a canopy of trees above the rails. Bridal groups and romantics go to this spot to make a wish or enjoy a romantic walk. According to legend, if a couple makes a wish together here, the desire will come true if their love is genuine. It's also one of Ukraine's most photographed locations. Number 5. Uzhhorod. Uzhhorod, located on the border of Slovakia and close to the border with Hungary, is a bustling and diversified town with a sizable Hungarian and Romanian population, giving it a cosmopolitan air that has aided its claim to fame as a top tourist destination in Ukraine. Visit Uzhhorod Castle, which dates back from the 9th century, and the Greek Catholic Cathedral, which was built in the 17th century. If you wish to sample some of the local delicacies, visit the city's famed wine cellars or taste the delicacy Borgrax, a type of goulash from Hungary's neighbor. Number 4. Local outdoor markets. Although the origins of the famed nested Russian dolls are disputed, there is no questioning the skilled craftsmanship of those who make them. Visit a market and you'll find a wide range of handicrafts showcasing the country's traditional arts. Textiles abound, particularly traditional embroidered blouses known as Vyshaivanka, and hand towels that may be seen in many households around the nation. The various old war relics seen at these flea market locales, as well as colorful flower headpieces utilized for festival festivities, are very popular with visitors. Number 3. Lviv's Historic Center. The city of Lviv is one of the most charming and well-preserved Ukrainian tourist destinations. The old center has been designated as a UNESCO World Heritage Site, and visitors will enjoy strolling around the cobblestone lanes and taking in the sights. The ancient city, known as the Paris of Ukraine, has a very classic European feel to it. With contemporary comforts and outstanding restaurants, the cafe scene is hard to top for coffee enthusiasts. This is a place where caffeine in all forms is taken extremely seriously. Climb the bell tower's 1,000 plus stairs for a bird's eye perspective of the town. The scenery is beautiful in every way. Visit a sunflower field. Sunflower oil is one of Ukraine's most important exports. In fact, the country is the world's second largest producer of the oil. Throughout the land, tourists will see vast flower fields. These platter-sized flowers, which come in a variety of colors ranging from buttercup to golden orange, flourish in the area's soil and environment. Make careful to keep near to the field's edge when setting up the right place for your Instagram snap. The blooms are massive, and those who get carried away and stray off may quickly become lost in a sea of yellow and green. Number 1. St. Sophia's Cathedral. Since the 1980s, St. Sophia's Cathedral, also known as St. Sophia Cathedral, has been a UNESCO World Heritage Site. This church distinguishes out among the other ancient structures with its ornate Baroque facade, which features 13 golden domes. Its allure entices you into an awe-inspiring interior. Beautiful paintings, historic mosaics, and centuries-old frescoes adorn the inside of the building. To get the full experience, take a tour or attend a service. Since its erection in 1037, St. Sophia's, named after Hagia Sophia, has been one of Kiev's most well-known landmarks. The bell tower offers one of the greatest views in Kiev and is definitely worth the climb to the top. We also have a bonus for you, and I think you already know and have heard of Chernobyl. Do you know what the term dark tourism means? It refers to visits to locations connected with death or terrible events. Popular examples are the 9/11 Memorial at Ground Zero in New York City, Alcatraz in San Francisco, Pearl Harbor, Pompeii, and the Cambodian Killing Fields. Visitors to Ukraine should include the Chernobyl nuclear power plant, which was the epicenter of the accident. the 1989 explosion occurred at the town of Pripyat, which is located in northern Ukraine. The site was recently reopened to the public, but only with the permission of an approved tour company. If you're concerned about radiation, studies show that transatlantic flights expose passengers to more radiation than a visit to the United States. Give a like to this video and let us know in the comments which place you found the most interesting. Press that subscribe button if you're not subscribed yet, and stay tuned for our next video.